Alright guys, and hello, and welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I know I am, it's an awesome time this Saturday, so let's just enjoy Shadow of Mordor. And here we go.
Alone. Though, if you want, I can climb up Carcost and call to you from tower to tower.
Stay with me, my heart. We will watch the sunrise together.
It's been a while since I've done a Saturday stream, so I thought I would just do one today. Probably a couple of hours or more. We'll see how it goes. Alright, what am I doing? Alright, here we go. I think, yeah, she was helping me unlock my powers of the Wraith. So I think it's part two of that. Let's go and pick it up. Here we go. Should be able to get a fair amount done today.
Truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Okay, so she's looks like she's having some issues of her own.
An army. We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
All right, let's go. Looks like she was getting possessed there for a second. Alright, so I think it's somewhere in here. I gotta infiltrate this camp.
Grublik.
Here we go. We're gonna take out this archer right here. I think the domination aspect is really, really awesome.
Oh. slave is a dead one.
Let's see if I can climb up here, if it will let me. Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. Wonderful. Here we go. Alright, so the idea is I'm going to take over everybody in his camp, and then, let's go for that guy in the back first. I don't want to really jump right in there and then die. If he would, like, fall down, I think he's in love with the wall at the moment. Let's do this.
Back to work then.
Just a bit closer. There we go.
I'm hearing things.
So literally divide in Gonga. Just get a few more people. I actually grabbed the wrong person. Oh well. I'm trying to get the people that are more heavily armored. You know, so it'll pose less of a threat.
Did you hear that?
I don't know why they're all running. I haven't really done anything yet. Alright, here we go.
Whatever it was, he doesn't dare face me.
I think something just moved.
Today you die, and I make great. You shall abide. Hail.
Oh my gosh, it's been so long I forgot how to play the... Okay, here we go. There's a guy on range, I need to take him out first. He's like literally throwing things at me. I think that's mission failed. I was meant to... Oh dear.
More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Yeah, I did it wrong. I'm not actually meant to kill the guy.
Between us. Let's see which of you bleeds out first.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah!
That ranger knows we're too tough.
Be my sword.
Wonderful, okay. Just this guy, if I could get him out of the way. There we go.
Kill that turncoat now!
Remember, we need him alive.
There we go. Perfect.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Alright, so I think I just initiated a power struggle, I believe. So now he's going to go and basically suck up to a war chief. I'm gonna go do that. I'm just gonna try and see if I can find some herbs before, yeah, it's been a while since I played this last, so, like, I nearly just died right there. Quite painful! Excuse me. Alright, here we go. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and initiate